I hope everyone is staying safe and well along with their families during this coronavirus crisis. I'm here today to thank you all so very much for the work you're doing on behalf of the Red Cross of New Jersey. Thanks to you, New Jersey is being taken care of with all the services that they've come to expect from the American Red Cross. We're still collecting blood and providing blood products to hospitals. We're helping families after fires. They'll have a safe place to stay and something to eat. We're providing comfort, virtual training, and emergency communications to our military and their families. We're helping medical professionals renew their certifications through our training programs. And people who are fully recovered from COVID-19 are now able to donate their plasma through us. And those antibodies can help someone who is critically ill with the virus. This is all possible thanks to our volunteers. I want to thank those who go to these blood drives and screen donors as they come in. I want to thank all the disaster responders who are learning to respond virtually. I want to thank the folks who are supporting COVID-specific missions like Healthcare Heroes and, of course, the testing site in Bergen. All that behind-the-scenes work, those of you who are doing research to improve our service delivery efficiency, people who work for our volunteer services program who are growing our staff by onboarding new volunteers. And of course, all those SAF volunteers who are helping out at the base, providing comfort for those in quarantine, and still providing those online workshops and resiliency. Our youth, they're staying home from school and they're getting their schoolwork done, but they're also helping us. And of course, our mental health, spiritual care, and health service workers who have been checking in on our workforce. You're all just amazing. And without you, we can't do this work. We're gonna stay strong. We're gonna keep serving New Jersey. And it's all because of you. Thank you so much.